It's a conversation we've been having for longer than you can imagine. Yeah. And I think Ted referred to that last night because my advice to him over the years has been, please tone it down. And there's a line that you shouldn't cross. And his latest comments about President Obama and Hillary Clinton have crossed the line. And I was offended with those. And he knows that.